That he will have won and lost more pots than anyone else in the history of PKR TV in the process.
I think you're probably right. We could do a bit of analysis on that, but the guy has just been unbelievable.
And in fact, Little Devil could have gone out third 20 minutes ago, and it would have made the same amount as money as if he goes out third in 20 minutes' time. It just would have given us some entertainment.
Well, that's good value from where I come from.
What a play,
yeah,
Laura.
Interesting.
We love it, and so unpredictable.
Yeah.
This is where the 9-2 gets himself into a real spot of bother.
Well, nothing there for Little Devil really to get too excited about. Laura's probably going to have to bet here, yes?
And what I see too much,
whoa, no,
what I see too much in the poker world is a worry when one overcard appears. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. Until you hear otherwise, you're ahead. But I think Laura knows that. It looks, sounds to me like, sounds to me, there's no sound. It looks to me like Laura's, yeah, absolutely comfortable. She only had 46 grand, so it was almost like she was desperately trying to find a way to get it in against
her opponent. Yeah, she just wanted to get the rest of those chips matched. Unfortunately, Little Devil just didn't, well, unfortunately for Laura, not so much for Little Devil, he just didn't have anything to get excited about.
Yeah.
Try not to be too biased here on PKR TV, but Little Devil doesn't need any help.
Yeah, that's right. And I've got to applaud Laura there. Did absolutely everything within her power, short of checking the turn and betting the river.
Sure.
And just could not. Sometimes you're just never going to get paid off.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I think she got maximum value from that hand.
And Little Devil. Raise. It's a move in for me. I mean, it's largely irrelevant. Leaves himself with essentially 30 or 40 grand.
And does Laura make this call, pocket threes?
90 grand you can do not much with, to be quite honest. You've got 40 in the middle.
In.
Yeah, and with the orbits coming around as often as they do, she's and it's a straight race.
Well, it's not a straight race.
No, a little devil in it, folks.
It may look like one, but there we go.
Yeah, right off the bat.
A three, just two outs.
Oh, and doesn't come from Laura, and that's it for the lady from Montreal. Well, third place and a very plucky performance from her.
That's right.
And she goes home with how much is
about
it?
About 2 grand, 2,100. So a very nice day's work, I have to say.
Absolutely.
And some absolutely remarkable moves, and that's what she'll be remembered for.
Sure, and that'll buy her some Boreal beers and poutine and all that good stuff.
Well, I hope that she closes. All I would say from a therapeutic point of view is close the laptop and don't watch Little Devil plunder his way to the victory.
Bazaltra's got the massive chip lead, but is that enough against Little Devil?
You've got to wonder, but
he's got about chipped about 4-1. He's a better player from my point of view. Is that going to be enough to beat Little Devil?
It's very difficult here, but to me, I just don't see Baz doing something unnecessary. I just don't see it.
Absolutely. Well, if anybody can crack Little Devil's uncrackable luck box. Momentum tonight.
Yeah, it's not to say, I mean, let's absolutely say that Little Devil hasn't played badly. He's actually just had to win a lot of hands.
Sure, yeah, no, he's taken advantage of every break he's gotten. He's dominated here, though, folks, with his 10-jack.
Well, there's no question that you've put half your stack in the middle, the other half follows. I mean,
yeah,
it's a huge
call, and this could be his tournament here. Desperate for a 10 is Little Devil.
Outrageous luck has to run out at some point, and this is probably it. Oh, dear.
Only one card can do it for him on the river.
Yeah,
he'd be sick
no
if it
queen.
Did. No queen on the river for Little Devil, and that's the game. Bazaltra goes home with $5,885 prize money. Little Devil, second place, $3,500. I'm Colin Morris for Dan Grant. You've been watching PKR Tournament TV. We'll see you next time.